You're Spider-Man?
Yes.
This doesn't make any sense.
Look, Green Goblin unmasked himself in front of me, and underneath was Norman. And he's locked up right now.
And he shouldn't be! Look, the Green Goblin framed my dad. That's all there is to it.
Harry, stop denying it. You know it's true.
I'm not gonna take this from you.
Why did you tell Harry?
He was inevitably going to find out.
So Norman's the Goblin?
Mm-hmm.
Wasn't expecting him. He's pretty out of shape to be a supervillain.
Yeah, tell that to Kingpin. And Dr. Octopus. Wow, a lot of my enemies are actually overweight.
Wow, you fight fat people just because they're overweight? That's fatcist.
I don't fight these guys just because they stuff a box of chocolate in their mouths every day of their lives. I fight them because they do bad things. And since when were you about judging weight? Am I in good enough shape for you?
Typical superhero build.
So your opinion on that is...
Love it.
You know.
Used to it. Just go ahead.
Sandman.
You again?
William, you should know by now that anytime you cause a crime, I'll always be here to stop you.
You won't be able to stop me when you're a corpse!
Yeah, and that won't be anytime soon. Your aim sucks, man. Come on, Baker, you made that way too easy for me.
I don't want to kill you. Just get out of my way before I have to.
But how can you do that when you're all webbed up?
Your webs are nothing.
Phenomenal.
Hello, everyone at Oscorp. My name is Donald Menken. Since Mr. Osborn has been in prison for his crimes.
He was framed.
Yes, but the point is that we need a new CEO.
No, you don't. I'm the new CEO. I ran this company when my father disappeared for a while, and I'm the only other Osborn there is.
I appreciate your offer, young Mr. Osborn, but we already hired another person to be CEO, Mr. Roderick Kingsley.
Hello, everyone.
If you stop running, I'll make it less painful.
If you stop chasing me, I won't have to kill you.
Yeah, no matter who stops chasing whom, you're going down.
Why can't you just leave me alone?
Why can't you leave these poor banks alone?
Gotcha.
You'll never be able to beat me, William.
It's the Sandman!
Did you really have to punch me to tell me that?
Why did you hire this guy? He's not even an Osborn. This place is called Oscorp Industries, not King's Corp.
Harry, your father was a sociopath who killed for fun. I will make this company a good place to work.
My father is one of the greatest men to live on this earth. You? You're just an amateur.
I can see you're upset, Harry, and I understand why. But if you could just calm down.
Calm down? Don't tell me to calm down! My dad made this company. You will ruin it! This place will be incompetent without him! Get my dad out of prison! He's the one and only true CEO of Oscorp!
Harry...
Shut up! You don't matter. You just want to be as good as a man as my father was. But that's impossible. You just want to make this company into a horrible place to work. You're an awful person.
Guards, escort Mr. Osborn out of the building.
My father is a great man. You are the worst. I'll get you for stealing his company, you piece of trash.
I don't know why he is so paranoid.
Whoa, and that looks like that's the end of the Sandman.
What's happening to me?
Clearly, William, you're all brawn and no brains. Sand plus water equals mud, so now I guess you're the Mud Man.
Get me out!
Okay, but we'll have to go by a few conditions. Do you promise to stop robbing banks?
Yes, I promise!
Do you promise to stop trying to kill me?
Yes!
Sure those are promises you can keep?
Yes, I'll do anything, just get me out!
Alright, now you just have to wait for the police.